and Bernie Sanders. Everywhere I go across this great state, I'm asked the same questions over and over. Can a Jew really be president? Have you come to take my baby? And are you Rumpelstiltskin? To these people, I say, you might be surprised at the number of Jews you're already comfortable with. Rachel Ray is a Jew, and so are Jake Gyllenhaal, Kate Hudson, Jack Black, and Ralph Lauren. Joaquin Phoenix and Lenny Kravitz are Jews, as is Gwyneth Paltrow and sexy but accessible Paul Rudd. The Harry Potter kid is a Jew. Both Iron Man and the Piano Man are Jews. And Shia LaBeouf, a mess, but still a Jew. Did you enjoy Mila Kunis and Natalie Portman having sex in the movie Black Swan? Let's call that what it is. Hot Jew-on-Jew action. Chelsea Handler, Elizabeth Banks, Gene Simmons, Jennifer Connelly, Scarlett Johansson. Jew, 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 Jew. And I haven't even mentioned OJ. No, not that OJ. OJ. Obvious Jews. So please, consider voting for me. I'm Bernie Sanders, and you could do worse.